And we are back now with the 11:30 news, an extension of News 4 New York at 11. And here's what's happening right now. The 7 train running again after it struck some debris on the tracks.